And that's made possible by, right now, partially by a grant from Human Resources Labor Employment Agency. And that's going to be the gospel show. So that's another first for Rec House, is to actually be programming a gospel show. So we're really excited about that. We are also going to be featuring Janet Cole and Baby Bug Productions, a tribute to the Motown, women of Motown and Soul.
We're Chris Kirby and American. We're here. We got Craig Follett on the bass, Mark Marshall on the drums. My name is in the name.
There's 10 trillion ways to do it, you know, and everybody has their own style, everybody's unique.